Powerful storms uprooted trees in some cases, and in others, just snapped them in half, like this tree on Karen Drive. It even took down a power line with it.
Similar scene on Eric Street and Micah Lane in Garner. Firefighters blocked part of a road where power lines and trees came down.